don't have the symbol on the door either, usually Grand Central. Thank you. Thank you.
Is it usually on these ones?
I've just drunk a whole load of coffee. Okay, right. No disabled toilet at all on the whole train.
They've changed the coaches round. They've got one less quarter than the men have.
And they took out the one that's got the only disabled toilet on it. Why didn't they warn me? If they took the owner's coach off with the only disabled toilet on, and I booked assistance like a month ago, and they take your phone number so they can tell you if there's a problem. So why didn't they tell me?
I can't answer that, I don't know why. They'll put you on the next Virgin train, is that okay?
No, I'm going to catch this one. But, you know, it's not good. In any case, my ticket's not valid on the Virgin.
No, they're
going to
put you on, though, that's a thing. You'll explain to the guard on the next service.
What time does the next one get in?
This lady concerned with disabled.
10:30, we get in at 12:40.
10 minutes after.
How about your wheelchair space in first class?
We don't have a wheelchair space in first class. Just 10 minutes later that you get in.
Yeah, it's not a direct, just one stop job though, is it? It stops at all the
But it's only a 10 minute added extra. That's the only thing.
See, I don't see why I should be in this position in the first place.
I know, the only thing you can do is complain through.
I always complain though,
yeah.
And it still happens, you know?
I mean, whatever we do, we'll have to decide, so we'll have to get a job.
Yes.